Okay, LAPD Pacific Division. The homeless have to be up by 6. I believe they can come back by 9, but they have to put the tents away. That's the agreement they have. Because Google's like right across the street. And they have that rule for the homeless. Most people go with the rule. Most folks don't know about it. These cops seem to be cool and not giving out tickets, because I recorded this a couple weeks back. Two other cops just gave out summonses because it is a ticket. These cops just seem to be giving them warnings, which should be the policy. This is LAPD Pacific Division here in Venice, and this is the encampment that's right behind Google offices. I think Google has like 4 blocks, and all the homeless around their offices. They don't complain at all. They have their own security, Google, but you don't see them messing with the homeless like Snapchat was. Snapchat had these security guards all around. They must have had like 60 properties, and they were telling people they couldn't be on the public sidewalk. And they all had the same uniform on. So there's a big outcry in Venice, a lot of protesting, and then Snapchat moved to Santa Monica. Okay, so the cop is telling them the rules. But when I shot a couple of weeks back, these two cops, they just gave out summonses if your tech wasn't down. So there's no ticket yet being given, so that's a good thing. It's a warning probably. These people are down on their luck. Handcuffs, I don't know why. See, when you're doing video, you never know what's going to happen in the video. That's the beauty about video, you don't know what's going to happen. It looks like they took her information down. They're gonna run her for wants and warrants. But what a way to wake up. You're homeless and then you're lying in your only property you have. Cops tell you have to move. Maybe she didn't know the rules, who knows? Saw Google here, Google offices in this block. Let's see what they're gonna do. Yeah, he's gonna run her for wants and warrants. The beach is only probably about, the beach is probably about 5 blocks down that way. But there's a new, they passed this new law that made the Venice Beach through illegal means. I think it was, they renamed it a park instead of a beach. So it's legally called a park now, the Venice Boardwalk. And no one's allowed to be there from, I believe, from 11 until like 6 in the morning. You can't sleep there. You can get arrested for it. So they allow the homeless to sleep around 3 or 4 blocks. This is one of the blocks. And this is Google headquarters here. And Google doesn't do any complaining. As long as, I think you have to be up by 6, come back by 9, and you're okay. But if they come by, it's like this time, what is it, 9:30 in the morning, they can tell you, they can give you a summons. You have to have your tent down. You can still stay, but you have to have the tent down. And there's still a lot of tents up. When people know the rules, they put the tents down. They've been here a long time. But it's homeless are amazing. They're tough people, they're heroes. They can handle the cold elements. A guy died named Daniel the other day in his car. He was sleeping in there with his dog and he passed. So it's tough living on the streets. Anyone can be homeless. I think he ran her already. Let's see what happens. Hopefully they let her go. They're gonna let her go. OK. okay, we gotta go back over here to this side. I guess they're allowed to break the tents down. I don't know. I guess they are. Six a.m. Copter said, "You got to be up by 6 a.m." She's complying, she's taking the tent down. I think these cops just give you warnings, looks like, instead of the straight summons. Okay, so I think they gave him a warning. These cops don't seem so bad, giving out straight warnings. cop was making sure he puts the tent down. And we're still in this for a few more minutes. But yeah, man, it's heartbreaking. Okay, folks, we'll just stay on here a few minutes more. You guys get the gist of it.
Yeah.
Let's see if they continue or keep going. Last time I was doing this, I guess they're gonna continue. Okay, folks, stay tuned for more updates. This is happening here in Venice, and this is the block Google has. There's their main headquarters right here. They don't do complaining. All right, Tony Rivera signing off here at Venice Beach, the homeless encampment.